We're on the military side of the airport. This is where the Americans vacated from last night. You can still see their planes, equipment, helicopters here. The Taliban brought us here, and last night their mood was one of joy, celebration. They were shooting in the sky. There were fireworks. They were very happy that the Americans had left. The mood here today is quite different. They are disappointed. They are angry. They say they feel betrayed because all of this equipment is broken beyond repair. They say that they expected the Americans to leave helicopters like this in one piece for their use. When I said to them, why do you think that the Americans would have left everything operational for you? They said, because we believe it is a national asset and we are the government now, and this could have come to great use for us. So they are very disappointed that a lot of this equipment cannot be used any longer. Over to my left is where the commercial side of the airport is. Zabihullah Mujahid, who's a spokesman for the Taliban, said that they hope to have this area operational in the coming days, which would allow people who want to fly out on commercial flights to do so with visas. So while the evacuation efforts have finished because foreign forces have all left, the Taliban say that they are going to stand by their word, which is to allow people to fly out commercially when they get everything operational. We understand that Turkey and Qatar are assisting that with them. I can tell you that I saw dozens of people arrive even to our own hotel with equipment and personnel ready to support the airport getting back on its feet, engineers, that type of thing, to try and get these planes running again. But here on the military side, nothing will be operational anytime in the future. The Taliban disappointed, as this is what the Americans have left behind.